Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Hoffman, in the open!
I've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. We've got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
You still in there?
I'm still me. You spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move. What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
Right on us! It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move. Structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
is Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
Stay with me. We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
Thank you.
don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
Still with me, Kane?
I'm still with you. This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI could spread. And no way to stop it.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Hendrix. He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore. It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than DNI experiments. This is about weapons. What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II and the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Okay. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, a reset can only be done from this side.
Hey! Wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
A brief moment.
This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel!
I'm sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry. I swear, I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
Did you? All the death, all the failure, you just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup! The same human experiments, the same risks, and you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendrix! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescence Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here!
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here!
I can't answer that.
Not good enough! I'll find out for myself.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
Hey. You still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
It was always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. if the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the Frozen Forest. Every soul I interact with is here. Living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor, you ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.